girls are back.
We are back in action.
We're about to get famous, like really famous, because we're gonna do all the steps you need to become superstars. International,
world-renowned superstars.
Yes.
Just like God's plan when we were born.
Jesus predetermined.
We're going to finally fulfill his mission for us.
Okay. So what's the first step?
Well, for the first step,
we need glasses. Yeah. So
we need to fine-tune our talent.
Yes! So we can beat all those other...
The God-given talent that God gave us.
Okay, so we were thinking the infamous, famous... Wait, infamous means like something bad, right?
Yeah, infamous means...
Famous, the well-known actor studio.
Yes, that's what we want to do.
The old guy.
Yeah, I don't know if they do that anymore, but it's so good. The Actor Studio, have you ever seen it? Anyways, so that's our first accomplishment, because you can only audition, like, you have to apply to audition, and then auditions are like every 3 months. Mm-hmm. And then if you don't get in, you can audition again for like 8 months or 6 months or something. Yeah, it's really intense. Yeah.
So that means we really have to kill it then.
We really have to kill it. Oh, so, step one, find a play.
Find a play! Already found a partner.
Yay! Step two, rehearse.
A lot. Mm-hmm.
Oh.
What?
Step three, sign up for Patreon.
Yes! Wait, so that's, that's our other theme. Yeah!
So we can...
So just so you know, we're saving up money to try and go to an etiquette school in London. So it would be really awesome if you would visit our Patreon. When is that?
So we can marry a prince.
Yes. A Hollywood prince.
A Hollywood prince.
Beverly Hills.
A prince of... Yeah, I'm not picky. Any kind of prince will do. And then we're going to find funding for a film.
Oh yeah, our Keeping Up with the Elves feature film, which is basically written already because, you know, like we wrote.
That's what we do.
That's what we do. We're already ahead of the game, you know? You guys just need to like,
you just need to find us. That's why we're gonna sign up for GoFundUs.
Us.
Me. Yeah, so we're gonna do that. Mm-hmm. And Indiegogo.
We're gonna be on Live Me. Is it live.me?
Yeah, Live Me, I guess. That's the new thing. We don't really know. Mm-hmm. But we're gonna give it a little shot, because to being famous, we need fans.
Followers.
Everywhere.
Minions.
Tons of fans everywhere.
They'll show up when we tell them to. No, I'm joking. Please follow us.
So,
So, yeah, like,
our number, our magic number. We're going to get 200 videos up on YouTube ASAP. And then,
because that's how you start trending. 200 is the magic number. I've seen it for all the other YouTube stars. Like, that's how you get started. So, expect like 200, 250 videos from us.
Yeah, and then we might upload twice a day. Mm-hmm. I don't know.
Maybe three times.
And then maybe we're gonna get some press. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe
we're gonna. But we're about to like take over the frickin' world.
That's right!
And that's how
Watch
you
out.
Get famous.
Exactly. So, you know, we're gonna, this is like a science project, but it's a fame project.
It's a fame. Yeah. There's no right way to get famous.
Who else is doing this? No one's doing this but us.